Hardeman County Sheriff's Office says two vehicles were involved. State Representative Ron Gant serves part of that county. Investigators have not released any official information about his condition or the circumstances surrounding the crash. Tonight, Senator Marsha Blackburn tweeted, "He was in a serious car accident." She wrote, "May God bring quick healing to Ron and comfort to his loved ones."